Hi everyone, it's Kimber from Butterflies and Lullabies Nursery, and we are here with you for a mini haul.
She called it a micro haul before we started.
Micro haul, there we go. And this is cumulative. So this is the first thing I found, and I found this at our Dollar General. And with my son being a volunteer firefighter, couldn't pass that up. I thought that was too cute. Let's see, it's a Kidgets, size 0 to 3, so Cole will be able to wear that one. So we got that, and then we found these. I already took the little taggies and everything off of them, but with Easter coming, we found these little booties, little blue booties with the bunnies and the ears. So we thought those were really cute for Easter, so gonna have those on one of the babies. And then was it yesterday after the baby shower we had to go to, we stopped at Target, and Kathy had seen this pacifier a while back, and then we've never been able to find it at our Target since then. So I told her while we were there, let's go ahead and get it.
I must ask you a question.
So we got that one for the boys, and I'll have to modify. And then I had seen these blankets. Hello, Melissa Sue got this package of blankets, and it was at Target. They're Circo, and I just fell in love with them when she showed them. And it's got the pink and white polka dots, and then the pretty white with the pretty flowers. And then it's got like a mint green kind of blue color with the white polka dots, and then these cute, adorable bunnies. So we went ahead and picked those up. So that is our micro haul of the things that we've gotten. And we thank you for joining us. Hugs and blessings to everybody. And we're going to be back with you because we're going to be changing a couple of the babies. And we will see you in the next video, everybody. Hugs and blessings. Bye for now.
Bye, guys.